I mean, I think the Corona Tax is a great initiative. I mean, clearly the tax regime in this country is well below what it should be. The inequality is outrageous. We've got 14 million people living in poverty. And I think it's really important, just on the issue of addressing that level of inequality in the country, to ensure that the wealthy corporations, the wealthy elites actually pay their way. And so the Corona Tax, I think, is an important contribution to that debate.